Oh, that was just like if you wanted help figuring, like just playing with the software.
Okay, so we could do it at home, right?
Yeah.
And then I was saying, like, we'll just take like a screenshot of it or something. And
yeah, we'll have to see. I mean, whatever you can do will be okay.
Okay.
Ideally, like, if you could publish it on a web page, that would be the best.
Okay.
But you might just be able to copy all that code and put it and go.
So if we put it, let's say, on our blog.
Like, that would be great if that works. If all else fails, a photo will be fine. But if you can't. So in WordPress, if you have a lot of HTML that you want to paste, and you paste it in the normal visual mode, sometimes it gets messed up. But in the edit window in the upper right, there's two tabs. One says visual, one says text. So normally it's in visual, and like you see photos as photos and so on. But if you click over to text,
it could be as like a
link. That's a better. Thank you. Nice portrait. Thanks. Thank you. Wow. Thanks. Thank you. definitions. Who can tell me what a straw man is?
Thanks.
Lots of Cavs today. Lots of Amy's today. Are you sure you're ready to give it up?
Yeah.
Yes.
So, So, one of the other people probably easier. This piece is pretty interesting. So if you want to, you can either. So it closes every day at 5, except on Wednesdays it actually closes at 7. But if you want to come back like at 6:59, you could ask him like. So you can't talk to him right now because he's performing. But you could ask him like when he's done, if you could talk to him, and he could probably talk to you then. Or it's open 12 to 5 tomorrow, so you need to come back like at the very beginning or the very end. Or you could give him a note and say, hi, I'm really interested in your piece. Can I talk to you and maybe either like talk to you by phone or by email or whatever. You can put like a card and give him your like your email and your phone and say, I'd like to ask you a few questions about your piece. So you probably can't talk to him right now, but you can probably talk to him if you really want. Thank you. How's it going? Good. Good semester? Oh, wow.